Hi everyone, hope you are doing great. I am back with another easy recipe today. We are going to make clam meat roast. In Malayalam, it is known as kakkayirachi. For clam meat roast, we need cleaned and washed clam meat. Boil the separated clam meat for 10 to 15 minutes with little salt and turmeric and strain it. Chop some shallots. Shallots are smaller version of onions. Take some green chilies, half a onion, ginger garlic paste and curry leaves. So the ingredients we will need today are boiled and strained clam meats, ginger garlic paste, chopped shallots, sliced green chilies, 5 to 6 curry leaves, chopped onion. In a pan, take 2 tablespoons oil. Once the oil is hot, put mustard seeds and fennel seeds and let it splutter. Then add ginger garlic paste, saute for 1 minute. Add the shallots, onions, green chilies and curry leaves. Saute on high flame for another minute. Add a little salt to fasten the cooking. Cover and cook for 15 minutes on low flame. In between, open the lid and mix well to ensure it doesn't stick to the bottom of the pan or get burnt. Continue this process until the onions and shallots become caramelized and mushy. Now we will add the spices, which are 2 teaspoon Kashmiri chili powder, 1/4 turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon black pepper powder, 1 teaspoon fennel powder, 1 teaspoon meat masala, which is optional, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala. Mix everything well, cover and cook until the raw smell of spices is no more. Then add the clam meat and mix well. Drizzle a little water if it looks too dry. Cover and cook for another 10 minutes on low flame. And it is ready to serve. You can have this as a side dish for rice. Do try this recipe and let me know your feedback in the comment sections. Do comment and let me know from which place you are watching this video. Hope you liked the video. Please do like and share. If you have not subscribed to this channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss the future videos. Stay healthy and stay happy. Thank you.